That's Old Time Religion with Jared Hanover for the early lead. Coming away third, Pantoffel with Hunter Lobel fourth. Racing in fifth, ELMER Hanover, and trailing the field as they swing round the turn, Stinker Smith. They go into the quarter mile, Jared Hanover the leader. At Old Time Religion, racing second in third position goes Pantoffel. They go off the quarter mile pole, 29-2. Jared Hanover on the inside, Old Time Religion on the outside. They battle it out. Racing in third is Pantoffel. In fourth to the clubhouse turn goes Hunter Lobel. Racing in fifth is ELMER Hanover, Stinker Smith at the end. It's that Old Time Religion by a head down along the inside. Jared Hanover racing second. They go by the half mile, only 57 4/5. It's Old Time Religion a half length. Jared Hanover is still under handling second. On the outside coming on third now, Pantoffel racing in fourth. Goes Hunter Lobel in fifth to the three-quarter mile pole. ELMER Hanover, Stinker Smith is last. The Old Time Religion got a head lead. On the outside racing second, Pantoffel. Moving sharply now is ELMER Hanover. From far back, Stinker Smith. On the outside, that's ELMER Hanover taking the lead and drawing out. Racing in second through the lane comes Hunter Lobel. It's ELMER Hanover with Hunter Lobel racing second, but it's ELMER Hanover.